You should have completed the activity in Seesaw where you went through and you represented two-digit numbers as tens and ones. You can now move on to special area.